When I had been given the responsibility of water distribution here in Mundra SEZ, the major challenge was about the water sourcing. So I had made a proposal to bring water from desalination plant to our industrial park, which was immediately been approved by the management. We were able to complete that project within 9 months period.
And today I would say that we reached to a level where there is no tanker movement in the zone for sourcing of the water. So main point here is that we have started using the desalination, means sea water, for the requirement. So I would say that by doing this, we are saving the surface water, and that water would be available to the people of the Kutch. I consider that by way of this, not only we are helping ourselves and the company, we are also helping the nation.